K-mart clothes. So I'm going to take it out. And I'm going to take this tape off. Color pencils, crayons, and I got some markers, and some paint. We have to put in the shade. We got red, green, and blue. Does this might be something for breaking? Oh my god, I got a color book. It's a little drawing book where you draw. See, you can draw everything that you want. Some chalk for outside. Oh, look, you can make a rainbow. When the light is here, we can try it out. And there's one more thing. This is not sharp, Mama. See? I'll use this. It's not even sharp. That's it. We're gonna do something today. And now we can find the next one. Okay. We can find the next one. And here's is this book. And let's see what's inside. Oh, some stickers. And a koala. Doggy. And here's this unicorn. And here's the Paw Patrol stuff. You open it in the back. So that's where you open it. Here's the Paw Patrol coloring in. I'm gonna try it out. First, the starts here. Ow. That hurt. And open this. Open. I'm gonna take this coloring in pin and now we're gonna color this in. First, you don't write your name here. See? Secret. I'm gonna color it in. Look, I can see the words. I'm gonna color this in. Actually, I'm gonna color right in, Mama. I'm coloring the whole stuff in. Together. Mm-hmm. Here it is. Here it is. We're gonna have a look at this.
Next time.
Huh?
What else? What else it got?
Okay. That's enough. And I'll do this later. I got these markers and they smell a ball. They called twisted balls. And they smell a ball. You can smell it. It says smell it. And here's the stuff in the back. So the red is cherry. The green one's apple. We're gonna open it. We are gonna see what is in here. Smell it. If you want to wind it up, you just do that. Smell it. They smell good. Oh, smells good. Oh. They all smell the same. They smell the same, Mama. It smells yum. They smell very yum. It's very pink. That pink and orange. That green. Oh, there's no light green. Ew, nice purple. Let's sit back. Oh, that's ocean, is it? Or that blue? Mama, blueberry! Brown blueberry. That blueberry and... what's the purple? Grapes. Black. Do you know what's this, Mama?
Licorice.
Licorice? This is licorice.
How do you say it, Daddy? Licorice.
This is... what's the brown called? Mama?
Root beer.
Root beer. And the yellow is pineapple. That's pineapple. What's white? This is coconut. Here's coconut.
Oh.
What's this? Cotton candy? Is it? Is it cotton candy? This is cotton candy. And this is orange. Orange. And... oh. Water. This is water. See? Water.
Beach.
Peach. Beach. Okay. There's three more left. What's this? This is apple. Green apple. It's green apple. That is, what is this? Mama?
Fruit punch.
Fruit punch. Now there's one more. And here. Is that all yet? Oh, yeah. Now one. Cherry. Here's cherry. And there, that's all. Look at my cat. Let's see what else is. Here's this last one. So we're gonna open it. Here's all of the markers, and there's lots of pages. Okay, I got the last one, and here it is, the Santa Claus t-shirt. Now we're all done. We're gonna have a look. Now, we're gonna have a look at it. Get it. Do a page. Let's do this. Now we're gonna use this. This is clear, Mama. Oh. Mama. Gonna cut it in the rainbow, yellow, because I'm gonna make a difference. What? That's clear, actually. Yellow? It's all clear, actually. Now I'm going to use green. Ooh, look at this green. Looks clear. Which one can I pick? Maybe I'll choose that gray anyway. Look, you can see it's light blue, see? Now, one more color is purple. Look, it's turning orange. Oh, look, it's turning orange. Rainbow.